far. We're trying to keep everybody from exiting right now.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I just put a strike team at your front doors over here.
In your York side?
Yeah. At the corner of the intersection.
Okay.
They can enter from there, right?
Yes, they can go up. They can come in the lower exit. Or entrance, rather.
And then what about putting in your side entrances?
This one right here and the upper and lower trough, are those are the main entrances towards the strip side.
And you got people on them?
We have officers, our officers are there everywhere. We're trying to keep everybody inside right now.
And you're not letting anyone in, right?
We're letting our folks in.
Yeah, your folks in, but not...
Yeah, nobody else.
Okay.
We're just trying to keep them safe and off the street right now.
All right. Just so you know, if anything starts happening or whatever, the first thing we're going to need is one of us will end up going up to the cameras. So...
Metro, Henry 3. Be advised, we got a Metro strike team sitting at West Wing exit. Also, at the corner.
So, are we letting people out?
Letting our people out.
I was going to say, I mean, if we could, I don't know if you guys have a security truck or something mobile that can start blocking off and back
every
here.
Every officer right now, everywhere.
You guys have people right there just looking right down the top.
Where?
Right there. It's just white. It was lit up. Somebody's standing right there. I don't know if that's police or not.
On the top right here?
Yeah, with the white part right there. Above this light, straight ahead. You see that person?
It's probably us.
What's that?
You see him?
There's a person that he's standing straight above.
Yeah, straight above. Just right there with a light set on top of that white building.
Oh, yeah. Is that just the lighting, though? I don't know if that's just the lighting.
lighting?
Yes.
Wow, they just got 3 armored cars from one of the...
What?
They just got... So there's... They're sending 3 armored cars down the boulevard to see now. I don't know if you... Are you on the convention center?
Huh?
Are you on the convention
no.
center?
No.
All right, so on convention center, they're sending 3 armored cars down the boulevard. They're approved. I have one in my car.
Okay. Just, I'm going to say we're going to have to serve our radios because I didn't just threw mine in the charger.
Yeah. We just need to check the toolbox.
Well, no, there ain't no more trucks coming, but he might even be in there already, the superintendent.
Well, yeah, I don't know if they're letting, who they're letting in or what the deal is.
Oh, it's like that, okay. Shit, because I don't have this. Tiger Steel Station.
Oh, you know what? I could call somebody that does that.
What?
Since only one suspect has been caught now.
I don't know.
My team is on floor 3.
So he is 563 out.
Yeah.
Good. What? I'm on CCAC.
Yeah, I'm on
I don't know. I'll look it up. What are they saying about that? Sorry, it's 0.7 miles away. It's 0.7 miles. It's right across from Mandalay Bay. So it's like Alibaba and Rio. Mandalay Bay is right there.